through love, in my case, through self-love and through the love of my wife, making me realize that I was worth more and that I was destined for more and bigger and better things, and all of us are.
In terms of who helped me, my husband helped me first of all because he listened and he understood, and he was the first one to very gently say, "Liz, you need help. And I'm not the one," he said. "I'm not the one to be able to do this for you. This is not a role I can play."
Honestly, I think it was a combination of the psychiatrist that I was introduced to. He really helped me with traumas from my childhood that I didn't even think were playing a part into everything that was going on after I had my children. And then also becoming a postpartum doula and helping women in that time has been super therapeutic for me. Being able to be that resource, and I feel like every time I help them in that situation, like it heals me more.
The good people around you, your friends, your family, and you know, even a therapist or a counselor or just a good friend. And I think those are the types of people that have really helped me personally.
Well, what helped me through this was knowing that I deserved to have some mental health therapy, that I deserved to be able to talk to a therapist. There is a pathway for you where you are worthy of, deserve, you know, in some ways entitled to talk to somebody about whatever your mental health therapy issues are, whether they seem big or small to you, that there's somebody out there that you should be able to talk to.